Can beautiful objects and interiors influence our well-being? Ingrid Fetell Lee thinks so. Join us Sunday, July 28th, as we reflect on some of the ideas in her book, Joyful, The Surprising Power of Ordinary Things to Create Extraordinary Happiness. We'll explore the human propensity to beautify the spaces where we live in a sermon titled, It's a Beautiful World. You'll make the world a little more beautiful if you join us that Sunday morning. I hope I'll see you there.